భండన భీముడు ఆర్తజన బాంధవుడు ఉజ్వల బాణతోణ కోదండ కళా ప్రచండ భుజతాండవ కీర్తికి రామమూర్తికి రెండవ సాటి దైవమిక లేడనుచున్ గడకట్టి భే
పద
తపమయేమయ్య దదని దని దత్తదా దదని దదని దని దపమా నిదమా పద నిదమా పస నిదమా నిదగామ పద నిద పద నిద పద నిద పద సని నిద పమ గరి సరి గమ ప సారి గమ పద స padagari padarisa pasanida padarisa saninida panidala nidala nida padasanida panida padagari risanida risa sanida panida danida sanida panida danida padasa dasari sariga riga sari dasa dani padarisa saninida dapapama padasa maga padasa sarigama padasa
Today we have presented one Kritya for Ramadasa, that is Emayya Rama. Before that we have presented one Padyam also, a very good verse in Telugu, written by the same composer Bhadrachala Ramadasa. Basically Padyam is, it can be called as the treasure of Telugus especially. It's a very good verse, and there is one idea which is presented in a brief 4 or 5 lines. Especially this Padyam is different from the traditional one, it is in 5 lines. And also that takeoff and what the poet says about Rama is also very unique. And by singing these kind of Padyams, the students, they develop some taste, good taste about their native language. And it develops one sort of a literary angle in them. So Ramadasa says, I want to say that Rama is the ultimate Lord. Of course, that is what every devotee says about his own preferred God. And Ramadasa says it in a very beautiful way, like danda da danda danda ninadamula janda muninda, means he wants to beat a drum and then say that Rama is the best God on earth. So that is the beauty of that. And also in the Kriti, Emayya Rama also, Nimaya Teliya Vashaman, nobody knows your real greatness. Somebody thought you are my friend, somebody thought you are the just Lord, somebody thought you are my son or husband or lover, but you are the ultimate. That is the meaning of the Emayya Rama. While recording the audio and video also, the children have understood the real importance of perfection in each and every syllable they utter, the swaram, the tempo, everything. They need to be very focused, they should be very perfect. So they have understood that. Yeah, all the students are learning from me for the last 4 years. Classical music should be presented to the contemporary viewpoint. So Raga Labs is doing a very good job in promoting classical music in a very innovative way to the present times.
Nimaya teliya vasham.